get the river.
It's literally impossible to look at the shadow.
What a specimen.
Oh!
Giant meat. Is he going for that too?
Yeah.
Alright, Hosh.
You got gift cards.
Snow cones without a cup. Carson! How is it?
They're like ice.
They are like ice.
We just finishing up photos.
We're doing great right now.
We are doing great. We kind of.
We should get a photo with Sparky the seal.
With who?
The experts.
The seal.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what seal we're talking about. Is it that one? Sparky? I don't know. It doesn't look like a seal to me.
Yeah, that ain't a seal.
Where'd the seal at? Are we gonna photo with that?
Well,
we alright. Have you watched the videos, Ben?
What?
My videos. Have you watched
always.
Them? Do you actually?
Yes, sir.
I didn't even know.
I've been a subscriber since the BMW car wash video.
Actually? Yes, sir. Oh, the seal. Look at this guy.
Oh!
What's your
seal's name, Carson?
Well, I already named him.
I like the name Beatrice, you know?
Beatrice, that's my middle name.
He has a name.
Is it actually?
Yeah, it's...
Anything else to say before we get to the restaurant?
It's gonna be a good night. That's it.
Ben?
Powerful words.
Okay. Me? Thanks, Mom. I don't know. Hope those are some good pictures. Otherwise, I'm hungry, so we should get going. Right, guys?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
I'll do a transition. All right, guys. We'll see you in 3, 2, 1.
All right, guys. What do we think of the restaurant?
It's good.
That's the first
I really
time I backed in with my car.
I feel like we do reviews because they take way too long.
Well, we could, like, each do our own in the car. Like, everyone filmed separately, splice it together.
It's a lot cheaper than the actual steak, but the salad, a half and then another piece.
There wasn't another
there
piece.
There was another piece.
No, there definitely was. And I can show you right now.
You know, all I gotta say is sometimes the footage gets, you know what I mean. You know, it just disappears like that.
Hey, man.
This is what Carson sees.
Trees? Really? Have you seen the trees, Evan? I don't know what this thing is, but cool.
What the? This is it.
What game is this?
It's the tutorial.
Oh
wait, it froze.
You can probably change it. Slow connection right now. Oh.
It said there was an error and it stopped.
Yeah, it did indeed.
Oh. Alright, is it working?
Yeah.
Carson, you'll be.
Carson, why would you take. Carson, why? Why is that funny? Why is this a thing?
You get him?
That's like uncomfortable. Like, why? What? Hey guys, welcome back to the video.
Yes.
It's homecoming part two. Viz homecoming. Yep. We're doing different, like, okay, it looks like decades, but it's like different genres of music. So, Katie.
I'm the 1970s, it looks like it threw up all over me, but I'm kind of here for it.
Okay, what's your guys' theme?
Leather.
Leather?
Yes, I love
50s
that.
50s or 90s.
Okay.
Yep. Or?
Yeah.
Either or.
It's one kind of a one big
would
gap.
Even say people on the street is our theme, but...
People on the street.
Yeah.
There was some reference to some... band or something. Yeah.
He called them people on the street.
As opposed to what?
What are they?
Kids on the block.
New Kids on the Block. Yeah. People on the street. They're the same thing.
Yeah.
Okay. We're heading back. We're gonna go to dinner now. Actually, at Caroline's house.
Yes.
So we're going back. Oh, we're gonna go take more photos.
Then we're gonna.
What do you guys think? They've talked long enough.
You know, it's somewhat chilly, so the jackets are okay.
It is a little chilly.
Yeah.
Hopefully it doesn't rain.
How does everybody feel right now?
I guess it, no thoughts.
I guess everybody's good.
Head
okay,
empty.
Cool.
Alright, we're going to take more photos. And let's see what happens. Out of nowhere, Ben just pulls out a golf club.
Ben is soft the club. It is kind of good.
Oh.
They found it under.
Oh, it's getting dangerous now.
All right, finished photos. I think we're done. Are we done?
Once we finish with Isabella.
Yeah. Yeah.
What do you think, Elizabeth?
We're going great. It's raining right now. We're going to go eat.
The inside voices. What are we going to eat?
What are we going to eat?
We can go outside. We can go.
What are we going to eat?
What are we eating?
Okay. Come quick.
Mexican food.
Tacos, burritos. I don't
know.
Okay, bye.
Burritos?
How many burritos? How many can we eat in an hour? That's the real question.
We should have a burrito eating contest.
I will not be partaking in that. We don't really know what's going on in there.
We don't know that.
I don't know.
Make sure it's horizontal.
Hey guys, so
we're right outside your bathroom.
Yeah.
We got the Home Depot bucket.
I need this full.
Okay, that's good enough,
Betty. Okay, now open the toilet.
Sam, come us.
No, open the bottom. Open the bottom. Trust. Watch this. All right. Don't spill it. Hey!
It's big.
Did it splash? Yeah. So you put a bunch of water in it, it just goes down. Now it won't fill back up, but it's not peeing there anymore. Unless you want me to fill it back up.
There is no hope. The real question is, it broke.
Okay, I walked in.
It broke when Dan came in, but then Katie flushed it. But then when... Who was it? When Carson Katie. Went in, it was broken again. Hands.
The mystery deepens.
It broke it. Subscribe to Dan's channel if you want more First. Content like this. I'm still surprised people are watching this.
This is enthralling. This is great
this
stuff.
This is the best part.
I like pulling through the tulip.
dancing the queen. I didn't hear.